Wasn't me.
No, yeah, I should have just TL'd him. I didn't know mages were that slow. I thought you could blink during...
No, you'll pop out of still.
I can roll during Shroud, that's weird. I'm not
sure. Wait, really? Roll, right? You can roll during Shroud?
Yeah.
That's kind of weird. Find a way to stop them. Oh shit, I have my bug. I'm reloading quickly. Hopefully I don't die.
Good luck.
I'm back in. Thank God for fast PCs.
Triangle. I'm sweeping.
Yeah, if you beat that, I was dying.
Yeah, I also used my AoE stop.
Square? Square?
Yeah, I got it.
Why are people not kicking?
That was like an immediate kick.
Yeah, it fucks real hard. We need to do the kicks.
That was pretty much just the. Gonna hurt on that one.
Oh. I bought myself.
Right for the entrance. Come door the entrance.
Yeah, they're all on me. I have buff. I'm running, but I have not the speed. Yeah, they're probably gonna kill me. Back.
I had to send revival kind of early, so be careful.
Good.
Spelling gore. Oh wait, no, I'm not at a spell. You have a second before the.
That was very close.
It's alright, we're still good on time.
I'll get this one.
Try not to put them that far from each other.
Yeah, I'm trying to farm back my chargers, so I'm trying to not move too much for a sec.
I can get them every time, if you know where they are.
Okay.
Honestly, it's probably safer with storming that two people jump in it anyways, just in case someone gets knocked out.
On third boss in last phase, who am I gonna trade the infusion with?
It'll most likely be me because I have an abundance of personals, unless Gore has bubble or something.
Sounds good.
Whoever has stuff available.
I have a lethal.
Y'all should be able to skip a good amount of them too. There's a mage and the rogue.
Does Chronosphere have a knockback on it?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah. I've never noticed that. I guess I've just never noticed because it's never been a giant electric green bear. Exclusively VDH. I don't think we played with any pallies.
Are we gonna pull this with the backpack, or is that danger?
It's danger. So no. Are you doing anomaly plus time?
Anomaly.
We already saved a lot of time.
On the right. A pack on the right.
Evo's aura is on, by the way.
Pack on the right. Everybody pull it.
Please don't miss kicks. I cannot afford innervates.
Goofy next card now. I have next card.
Got it. They have often tried to
corrupt the true timeline. I have a
goofy. I'll ice block mine.
Sack you.
I have more polystar.
Okay, next volley.
Gonna bubble this one.
Nice. Okay. That was a sick pre-play. Do you have trinket or do you. Never mind, I don't have cocoon. Oh, we're not.
There's no
that.
Dog.
Yeah. I got knocked. I can't get. Okay, you survive.
Wait, what casted the bloom thing on me if there's no dog in here?
No, it's not bloom, it's Tainted Sand. I didn't have Kukur and I had to save Booth, but I revived him off.
Usually live through the stairs.
Quickly, too, Liz Agra, I'm gonna meld this to him.
Okay.
Okay, next
for a
leech kick.
Wait, could I, like, taunt meld that?
You can. I can talk down for you, but you have to really range for it. Or be range for it.
I have to be in range.
Like, run away. Taunt, no.
I'm gonna try it.
And then run into melee range.
Run into melee range?
And then meld.
Holy shit, that's huge.
You want to be out of range for when the cast comes off cooldown so you don't get meleeed, and then run in so you're in melee range before the cast, and then meld when it casts.
This dungeon just changed drastically for me.
four next time.
Is there overlapping the melee?
I got it. Okay, nice volley. Beat that.
Oh, you still got it. Shit. I probably
got like
nerve
CDs for this.
Oh, I lived with 1 HP.
Oh.
Rip Ali OP. Okay, maybe Rhett's a little overpowered.
I'll trinket the first one.
Okay. I don't have cocoon for 30.
Yeah, the next one will really go off.
I can revive it. I know I can. Just have nothing.
Okay. We're probably gonna next one to dock.
Send Kakuna again.
Time.
I can taunt Meld the next one. I just tell me when to taunt.
I'll just hide his movement just as well.
Pain and suffering.
Could be me, Boof, Gore, and Kick.
Let's do them full here, yeah?
Yep.
3, 2, 1,
I got removed, but okay.
Okay. Oh, how?
What?
I B-res.
I got hit by two pulses.
Yeah, you removed him.
I pre-closed the first one.
I thought it was on Boof, but maybe.
No, it wasn't.
In 3, 2, 1. If you're sustained, be in light.
It was supposed to be Rogue in the light area, right?
Nope.
No? You said I was last, always, right?
No, I said you were... I said Kick was last. I did do you last in the last key. Me in 3, 2, 1. It's okay. Boof in 3, 2, 1.
Sons of time, I call upon you. Count the seconds.
Boof in 3, 2, 1. You gotta stand still.
Sons of time, I call upon
If I release, I release here, or...
No, wait till we
do it. No, 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 no.
Land. Just wait, till
okay.
Land.
I wait.
How do we get past Dragon, Rogue? Distract?
Yeah, I can do that. But we have to use spell wave, yeah. Okay.
I think timer's still super fine, right?
Yeah.
It's a little tight, but we can still time.
I mean, that boss only took 333. It's like 30 seconds slow, but we did the main area super fast.
Huge distract.
Oh no.
Huge. Did you just jump off the edge?
He can get res too, it's fine.
No, he released once for...
Yeah. Don't release yet. Wait.
You will not interfere with our infinite dawn!
Yeah, no, when I died on that boss, I took 2 ticks of damage, and I wasn't the one being dispelled. And I also wasn't moving. Tread.
You're not coming weird. With us?
I shall be with you, in a sense.
Release.
Release. But
not as you know me now.
Be extra careful to watch the shit on the ground. It'd be hard to see in this area. What?
I got knocked up.
If you want to play in melee for these dragons, it'll help because you'll get after the wildfire healing. It has a 12-yard range. And it's just safer.
Within you, like the yards?
Within the tank. I mean, you'll be fine without it. It just helps me out a bit. Also, if you're within 8 yards of me, you get 4% avoidance.
I thought it was 6.
I think it's 4, but it could be 6. I'll check after. It's 4. There's a buff on my screen that's easy to just mouse over. I didn't have to open up my talents. Yeah, it's the one that looks like a orange vat of goo.
You need mana or do I just go right away?
Give me like 2 seconds. I have full stacks of manatee I can use.
Boss takes a second to spawn anyways, right?
You can pull right away.
Yes, sir. Are we lifting this boss?
yeah.
Mine as well, yeah. Because we'll have...
You can just pass immediately in this phase.
Yeah, I just needed to get there.
Not to the rogue, though.
He was far.
Yeah.
Why are you on top of me? What? Oof. Oh, oof. What are you gonna do? Oof. What are you doing? Move, move.
Yes. Okay.
Nick,
or
hello?
Stay on the boss's right side, Nick, stay on the left. Okay,
oh, I have no, I am short on defensives
okay.
Now because of that.
You can give it to me.
I have Kukur.
Agent coming.
Nope. Meld. Also, sorry, my Shadow Meld decor is insanely loud if you heard that.
That's fine, it was good to know that we weren't taking damage.
I don't know guys, I don't know who he is, by the way.
Impact the world.
This is a 10.
I can hold on to it for a bit.
I'll grab it after these wins.
Whoever gets it, just keep it. If we get it.
Please stand towards the middle. Do not hit this boss in the corner.
Yeah, just try to bait the breath into the middle so we don't... Infusion in 4, ready to meld if you can.
Pass it through. Oh,
yep.
Breath.
Decent breath. I'll take it from you, Haley. I'll wait till there's a few seconds left. Alright, Necrofrost. Taking it now. Okay, I'll wait for my defuse to end. Passing it back. I can take it again, I still have Port Brew. Taking it. Yeah. Port Brew lasts a long time, I'll keep it for the grave. Oh, okay, yeah, sorry. Corrosive in 2. I will. Taking it now. Sorry, I did not see you were running through me. Yeah, okay.
Are we invising all the way or something?
All the way up.
Are we gonna have Lust for Burn? Hope we do.
Probably not.
We really need it.
We can always hold DPS if needed.
Okay, we all have to. Because we could barely do it.
I we'll see. No go.
With me. If Eridicron came here with the
Infinites, then they must be working together. Like without Lust, I think we get the 3 phases anyway. So. Really bad.
We could even wait a little bit to pull the boss if we have to.
No, you don't want to wait. I think it's going to take us full 3 phases, so...
I think I'll take 4.
Like
it's a 7.5-minute fight, we'll have boss.
Yeah, if it's 3 phases, that's how long it'll be. It'll be like 7 minutes or so.
It took us 6 minutes to hot in 30. We only had 3 shields.
contract soon.
Do you want to wait?
No, no, no. When's the knockback?
It happened.
It already happened. It happens when the boss says active. Or rather, when Big Wind says active.
Somehow I didn't get knocked back then for some reason.
Just a moment for mana. I would meld drink, but I need it.
Got plenty of time. Okay. Everyone got everything they
need. Okay, we're good. We're good.
3, 2, 1.
Remember to stay close to me and the bear in shield phase.
That felt so ridiculously safe for some reason.
That was mass barrier.
We should go left, right?
Okay, diamond. Okay,
yeah.
Diamond.
Can you banish that?
No, I'll put it.
Okay.
Show me the Titans.
This is so nice. I love wildfire.
Yeah. Honestly, after not running with a bear for so long, I forgot how nice bear healing is. It's actually kind of dumb. I just feel so safe.
I still like playing with bears. It's just nobody plays them anymore. There's Haley and there's Squish.
Yep. Well, there's Sokar as well, but he's been playing Resto Druid.
Oh yeah, he's been playing Resto all season.
He also hasn't been pushing much.
He was playing with Bond for a little bit, but they replaced him.
One more phase after this. I'm looks
that's
good.
That's perfect, right?
Looks like only me and Yoko have spots for
him. I meld, I meld.
Looks like it works out perfectly well. I've lost this pretty much the second the shield is up.
Well, there, next to it.
Pod, if you got it.
Help me see these two. Nice. Oh, and my trinket's coming up in 2 seconds. My pod just came up too. We were making that so easily.
I know, it's fine. I had my Mistweaver damage pot, that's why we got it.
Oh, come on. Turn into a fucking...